pilot. When you hear this word, you think about traveling for free all over the world, having a luxurious life. The salary is top-notch and more or less respect in the society. But in few weeks, we will be discussing everything about the pilots, and also I will give the answers of your many questions, like how to pursue this course, what are the different ways to become a pilot, what is the qualification requirement, and how many types of license and how much training hours is required, which is the best flying academy to pursue this course, which airline recruit a less experienced pilot, what are other types of job other than commercial for pilots, and how to get the job in any airlines. And we will discuss many more things. So stay tuned and keep watching Aviation A to Z.